Let me give you a quick tour of Hummingbot. Most users run Hummingbot as a Docker container, but our test drive service on the website lets you run it directly in your browser. We have a password service that saves your private keys and API keys in encrypted form locally. And after you enter your password, it'll launch the actual Hummingbot user interface. It's modeled after one of those old school text adventure games, so typing help will show you all the commands that it supports. Type create to create a new trading strategy. And pure market making is our flagship market making strategy for beginners. If you use Binance Paper Trade or another paper trade exchange, it lets you trade without having to add API keys on a simulated version of the exchange. And adding spreads will define the distance from the mid price for each order that you place. Finally, these are just the basic parameters, but if you type config, it'll show you all the different parameters that this particular strategy will support. And you can read up in the documentation about each one of them and configure them to your heart's content. Afterwards, you actually start the bot itself, maintain a connection to the Exchange API, and continue automating the logic of the bot. While status will show you exactly what orders your bot's placed, and you'll start seeing notifications if you see any filled orders. We've also recently started adding features that allow users to customize the interface of the bot itself and to add custom commands. Finally, history will show you what trades your bot has placed and what your exact profit and loss is. When you exit Hummingbot, it will try to cancel all your outstanding orders to make sure that nothing is on the books when you stop the bot.